In this video, I will show you how easy it is to upgrade from ownCloud 9.1 to Nextcloud 11. Now, you can also upgrade from older ownCloud releases like 8.2 or 9.0 to an appropriate Nextcloud release. It goes the same way, it's super easy. So there are two steps. First, we put the upgrade script in place, and second of all, we start the upgrade. So let's go to a console for this. I already downloaded the index.php file that you need for the upgrade, and I put it one directory below the ownCloud folder, so I'm going to copy it in the right place. So you have to put the index.php in the folder updater and overwrite the existing index.php. If the file does not yet exist, like in ownCloud 8.1 or 8.0, you just copy it in the updater folder and you're good. Now, we're going to access the updater. You can just do it very simple and say, so you just type it in the URL bar. That's the easiest way to do it. You can upgrade to Nextcloud 10.05 here. You see that goes well, nice. It checks the integrity of the files. It, you know, checks if there are any other problems. It makes a backup even. So in the end, I now choose to use the web interface to do the update. So now we get the maintenance mode, which, you know, you shouldn't get. Probably because I'm running this locally without a real web server. But you can simply refresh the page and then it will show you the updater, as you can see. So then let's start the update. And done. So I guess next we want to update, of course, to Nextcloud 11. So let's set the updater to stable. Reload the page, and yes, there's the update. Let's go to the updater again. Now we can go to 11.03, start the update, create a backup again after checking for all the settings, downloads the tarball. Extracts it. Puts everything in place, and we will again use the web-based updater. Click, go back. We again get the maintenance mode, so we refresh the page and update. And done. That's how easy it is to go from ownCloud 9.1 to Nextcloud 11. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.